Hey, good morning. Today is the 26th of October. I'm headed into work right now. I'm on my commute. Last time I tried to shoot one of these, it wasn't quite working. I couldn't get it to connect. I don't know, technology. But anyways, I'm here now. It's been a couple days, and I'm, like I said, on my way to work. Today is Monday. And the restaurant I work at is not going to be busy today. It might be a little bit, but probably not. Just got a few things. But I've got to get out of there as quickly as possible. I've got my first interview today at 5 o'clock. So I'm kind of nervous. I'm just going through it. I'm not at the same time. It's weird. Like, I've made all my peace with what I need to do. And I'm kind of ready to move on from what I have been doing. I've been with this restaurant for 10 years now. So, 10 years is a long time. I've done a lot, and I've done a little at the same time. It's weird. But I've made different contributions, and my life would not be the same without where I'm at. And so I'm in turn very grateful. But I think it's just time to move on, and it's where I'm at. And so I'm not nervous anymore. I think I really do have a good chance. I think I'm worth it. And I think I can definitely do this, and I can definitely move. But yeah, I mean, that's where I'm at. Just ready for my interview this afternoon at 5 o'clock. So if anybody really does see this, wish me luck. You know, keep me in your thoughts. But for the most part, I think I've got this. And I just got to go see from there. But yeah, definitely excited about what is to be happening. Sorry, I've got to go really slow here. They're quick to pull me over. Already happened once. And nobody really wants that. What else is... So yesterday was an amazing day. I have a kid. I have a young little lady. She is 3 years old. And I got to spend a lot of time with her yesterday. I picked her up. I'd never been to Peter Piper Pizza. And those that don't know what Peter Piper Pizza is... Chuck E. Cheese, Gaddy's, same mentality. Pizza, lots of kids, tokens, tickets, all the whole nine yards. We did that yesterday. I'd never been, she'd never been, she'd been to Gaddy's, she'd been to Chuck E. Cheese's. And it was funny because as soon as I picked her up, she asked, can we go to Chuck E. Cheese's? And I said, nope, but we will do this instead. After that, we... carved pumpkins, and I love pumpkins. I love carving them. And I hate it that I'm kind of a procrastinator in life, and so I always put things off. Just, oh, I'll do them in a second, or they'll just get done kind of thing. And so we had added these pumpkins for about a week now, because we were going to carve them last weekend, you know, make dinner, carve pumpkins. It just always got a little bit too late, so we all just kind of did it yesterday, and they turned out awesome. But I just, it reminds me of the times when I was younger. So there's just patches that I remember of my childhood. I lived in Florida at the time, and we had a decent house from what I remember. We had this fenced-in porch. If you live in Florida, everybody has a screened-in porch because the mosquitoes are horrible and it gets you everywhere. And I just remember every October just being out there, like, you just scoop up the guts and you eat a little bit of the pumpkin that you have and all these weird things and all this stuff that I was just taught. And just, I look back on my childhood and I'm incredibly grateful for these little tidbits of just, damn it. Sorry, guys. I do apologize about that. This should be good. Little tidbits of information and things that I just want to pass down. I just enjoy a certain family time, and there are just moments in my life that I remember. And sometimes I think my procrastination comes off as not necessarily not wanting to do something, but trying not to make a big hubbub about everything. because you want to have these moments. You want to share these moments with your family. You want to have these amazing just friends and times and everything. And sometimes it's so hard to do that, balance that in the right way, where it's not that one person, we got to do this, we got to do this, we got to do this. We have to do this kind of thing for these outcomes to happen. And that's not necessarily true. I'm a big believer in letting things just happen. Enjoy the moment. I mean, really just enjoy the moment and be present in it. And it's so hard to do that these days, and it really frustrates me. Because phones, and I'm probably the worst, like I'm slightly addicted to technology and stuff. You definitely have that problem where if someone's screen's on or something, like I gotta look at it, it's been this way. Like if I was cleaning my room when I was little, I could not have the TV on, nothing would be good. I wouldn't even watch anything that would be important. I couldn't get it done. And so, but I've really, really tried to stop Instagramming everything, stop Snapchatting everything, stop admiring my life from a screen. Just admire life, be part of it, be bold in what you do, and have a choice for everything you do. Make it your own convictions. Don't make it because of your hearts, your thumbs ups, and your likes. That will get you nowhere in life. It's not true, it will get you somewhere, but when you get there, do you have anything to stand on? Do you have anything that you can stand tall for? And I doubt that that is true. You can have a lot of friends, and you can have a lot of people like what you do because it's their similar interests, but when you are you for you, and if that could be any more Dr. Seussy, it probably could have. You are something truly amazing, and you are something truly right to be reckoned with. And I think that's why I am with who I am today, because that's how I live a lot of my life. And also, I mean, short term, long term, it's also why I feel comfortable with my decision and my interview this afternoon. Because I feel okay with who I am, and I know that I make the decisions for myself. I don't make them because people tell me to or anything like that. I seek counsel from my friends and advice, but at the end of the day, I'm me because I'm me. My decisions are mine, and I own all of those outright, and that's why I'm just happy to be me. I go through rough times and bad times just as much as good times. You take a break even most often. So be bold and stand with confidence and conviction. And I hope you guys have a great day.